Here's an episode which is coming up. Sorry, I forgot the name of the story. Percy was working with the trucks, which he was finished with. He was about to head for home when he saw the sad-looking truck. Hello? Said Percy. What are you doing here in Tasmania? I'm Fish, the fish man. I've been abandoned in this siding for many years. In the late 2000s, I missed my home in England. What took you here? Steam engine. A Great Western engine abandoned me here. When I refused to help him, when he had a hatred of this island you live on. You're homesick, I guess. But you'll be glad to know that Steam Engine died a long time ago, and his soul died too. Are you wanting to get home? Where do you live? The Bluebell Railway. It's fine there. And is where I was kidnapped. Look inside me. Inside, Fish had some crates of fish that were, oh yuck, rotten for years. He wanted to be better than any railway. I don't know why steam engines way of this. But with you to take me back, things will be fine. Come on then, let's get you to the Blueberry Railway. Off they went. It was a long and smooth trip. But they got there. Here we are. Thanks, and good luck to you making your trip home by then. Oh, and one other thing. Watch out for Brad. Another engine, a steam engine. Steam engine's brother. He's been in the museum for many years and has heard many people being a fan of you and your series and Thomas too. What's the trouble with him? He was taken out of the museum. Oh my gosh, he's a brute. And is after you. He's just wanting a scrap for no reason. Off I go. Percy steamed off all the way home.